sports. It's in the game.
To be relegated, but here's an opportunity to try to right the ship. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you for all this EASHL action tonight. We are about set to drop the puck tonight. Put the chatter aside. The puck is dropped. Here we go. Puck shot. Denies on the play. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And he'll hold that up for his penalty shot.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference.
Here's the moment of truth.
Frame.
We got a 1-0 game to this point. Picked up a
here. He's pretty clearly struggling. Banged up in this shift somewhere. Just wants to get the puck out to center ice and get the heck off the ice.
Quick feed to Dangle. And that one's broken up. New York's across the blue line. The Snowflakes get a hold of the puck in their own end. Period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. They've got numbers. It's
what a goal!
The game is that they've taken all the air out of the opposition. There's no room for them to move the puck.
Taken by Lee. Here's a chance. Redirect in front. Stick save by the goaltender.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
New York's got the puck in their own end. Allen's got it on the offensive end. Osberger's got the puck now. Drop the puck again. Allen's one possession. Puck picked up by Lee. Augsburger's looking to break out of their own end. Moves it to Ann Arda. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Quick pass to Lee. Pass the puck away. Slows things down and gets control of it once again. Quick to the middle. And they can't connect. Augsburger's got the puck. Works it across to Ann Arda.
James, he was in great position there. He's got through it all, and he shuts it down.
Augsburger's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. New York's won the draw, and now he moves it to Terry. Augsburger's gained possession along the boards. Picked off in the open ice. Can't catch up to the pass. Moves it quickly over to Allen. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Sends a pass over. And now he tries to get it across to Allen. Here he is in close. Storms up with the blocker. And that wraps up the first period here. It's 2-0 after the opening frame. Pretty good start for one side. Not so much for the other. Respective rooms. Two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Augsburger's won the draw, and he slides it quickly to Dangle. Play whistle dead because of an offside. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. 2-0 is where we sit. New York's won it, and now it's grabbed by Lee. New York's got it along the wall. There he is from the slot. The Police have it in their own zone. Drives to the paint. Big time stop. Taken along the wall by Lee. Denies it again. Dangle's got it in the defensive end. Moves the puck. It's scores. He defends the hat trick. And here comes the one who's in the
game. Their deficit is so large, they're going to need a lot to go right.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. New York's got the puck along.
Incoming!
Turns it away. Here in the late goings of the period, Augsburger's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. And now it's grabbed by Lee. Gaining steam inside the neutral zone. They've got numbers. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the feed after his goalie chooses not to cover up. Puts it away in his own end. And that one's broken up. He made a step here.
Oh, what a goal.
Or not. So tough to tell if this puck is directed or kicked in. They ruled immediately no goal. Puck in with a kicking motion.
You like the call?
I hate it.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Augsburger's got a hold of the puck off the draw.
New York incoming!
Augsburger's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. Teams are lined up, and they are ready to get this third period underway. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. He scores! He came this time! Unbelievable to get this many chances, but to be able to put the ball away. The Snowflakes have built themselves a sizable lead here early in this third period. Picked up along the boards by Lee. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Slides it diagonally to Inarda. Here he comes!
Where this night has been a nightmare.
Grabs the puck at center. And he'll go to center ice for a penalty shot.